Certainly, you have already heard that sitting for too long can cause many health issues, right? But did you know that standing on your feet for too long can also be bad? That's what the experts say. According to cardiologists, standing on your feet without moving harms blood circulation since it is harder for the blood to return to the heart. And that's why people who stand up for long periods of the day can suffer from swelling, varicose veins, and deep vein thrombosis. Aching feet and legs, low blood pressure, and recurring infections on the lower members are all symptoms of poor blood circulation. However, all of that is harmful to blood circulation if there is no mobility. When the blood is pumped upwards through the valves of the vessels in the legs, these blood vessels need a contraction of the calves, which have the function of pumping blood to the center of the body. And when we stay motionless, this musculature isn't activated. Besides this harm, people who have a predisposition to form clots in the blood, dehydrated people, or people who work in pressurized environments, such as a cockpit, can also suffer from this. Are you enjoying this video? Then give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. It helps the channel a lot. Some studies say that standing up for too long could be more dangerous to the heart than sitting down. However, what we know so far is that staying in only one position is dangerous. So, it is important to move and practice physical activities, both for people who need to stand up too long or those who spend most of their days sitting down. Moving your body helps lubricate the joints and, during a walk, the muscles are worked. If mobility practices are not done, one may feel aches during the day and, in the long run, develop permanent joint damage. In this case, the feet, ankles, hips, and lumbar are the most affected areas. For other researchers, sitting down for too long can result in muscular shortening, alterations in posture, and serious issues like herniated disc. So the ideal would be a balance between the time you spend standing up and sitting down. To lessen these issues, it is important to move from time to time, even if you can't leave your place. In this case, flex your feet, contract your muscles, and bend your knees. A short walk is even better if you can leave your place. If you are predisposed to circulatory issues, such as thrombosis or blood clots, you can talk to your doctor about the need for using a compression sock. And besides that, keep yourself well hydrated, use comfortable shoes, stretch, and practice regular physical activities that will strengthen your muscles so they can sustain your body better. Now tell us, how is your routine? Do you spend your days standing up or sitting down? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.